And new on midday, a southern Utah man serving a church mission was killed in a car crash on Christmas Day. A spokesperson for The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints says a senior missionary serving in Iowa died in that car crash. 66-year-old Craig L. Meeks was killed. He and his wife, Brenda Meeks, were assigned to the Illinois Nauvoo Mission. Brenda was in the car with Craig at the time. She's expected to recover from her injuries, but he died. The couple are from Damer, Dameron Valley, Utah.